Good evening. We're following some breaking and horrible news out of Vadnais Heights tonight. Authorities say one child is dead. Two more and their mom are missing right now in what's believed to be a murder-suicide. Crews are searching Vadnais Lake as we speak for those other children and their mom. Devon Rahman got to the scene not too long ago. And Devon, what are authorities telling you right now?
Well, investigators with the Ramsey County Sheriff's Office are describing this as an active rescue and recovery incident here at Vadnais Lake for an adult woman and three children. Now, we do know within the last half hour or so that investigators say one of the children's body was found, but they are still looking for the other two and their mother. Now, Maplewood police say this incident here is connected to a suicide incident that happened this morning off Pearson Drive around 10:30 in Maplewood. They found a man who police say they believe is the father of these children and the husband to the woman that they're looking for. They say the death investigation is linked to this case, which they are treating as a triple homicide. The children involved are all under the age of 5.
We have recovered one child here in the lake. Our water patrol and dive team is actively searching for the other two. We do not know yet where their mother is, but we're treating this as a potential triple homicide here at Lake Vadnais.
And if back out here live, you can take a look just down the way here. You can see there is a large crowd of people that are gathering here in support of this family, trying to support the investigators who are here trying to look for the two other children and that woman. And investigators say they will be out here through the remainder of the night and into tomorrow until they find the other bodies that are involved in this incident. Guys, back to you.